Good day, children. Welcome back. Children, we have completed 8th and 9th topic, that is, we fly and we live in water from our content outline. And today, we are going to start with the 10th topic from our content outline, that is, we are called insects. I repeat, we are called insects. Before that, let's have a recap what all we have completed up till now. We have learnt about where will you find us, means where will we find animals. Animals are of different colors. Animals may be big, they may be small. They move in different ways. We find them useful. Animals, the gate crashers. They suckle their young. We fly. We live in water. Today we are going to start with we are called insects. We are called insects. Animals that have wings and two legs are called birds, wherein the animals which have six legs and two wings are called insects. They are smaller than birds. They have wings and have six legs. Butterflies, mosquitoes, houseflies, and cockroaches come in the group of insects. Some more insects are ants, beetles, fly, bees, termites, and so on. We creep and crawl. Children, this is the last topic of our chapter, that is, we creep and crawl. Now, animals that creep or crawl are called reptiles. Chameleons are one type of a reptile. They have short legs and dry scaly skin. Similarly, a house lizard, crocodile, turtle, dinosaur, all of them have four short legs. As their legs are so short to walk, so they crawl. All of them have scales on their body. Children, snakes are also reptiles, but snakes does not have any legs at all, and that's the reason they crawl. So children, what you have learnt here is butterflies, mosquitoes, houseflies, and cockroaches come under the group of insects, as well as ants, beetles, fly, bees, termites also come under the group of insects, wherein crocodile, chameleon, housefly, turtle, dinosaurs, all these animals come under the group of reptiles. And reptiles have four short legs. That's why they crawl. And what about snake? Snake do not have any leg. So they crawl.